morning while the world is waking. I'm still up and shaking. Holy God, it's a new day. Another chapter and a new affliction filled and fraught with friction. The conviction, death for sure. I feel sick, catch my breath. It's gone. And everything's fine. The panic, it passes. And I feel a little crazy, I was so afraid I'd die for some foolish reason. I don't know why, but I do know it sounds quirky and queer. I know that it's hard to relate to my fear. You think, go get some air, get a drink, and a smile. Out of your mind. Oh. I've lived my life like this for God knows how long. Something's always wrong, and the song goes on and on and on and on and on and on. If you can catch it, then I'm sure I caught it, or at least I thought it is. I got it, cancer, got it, TB, got it, bird flu, got it. But I'll get it yet. Give me pills. Give me blood. Give me bed. What could help? What could cure the shit in my head? But everything's fine. Birds sing in blue skies. And everybody's happy. Everybody's at peace. But me, I'm locked in the closet, surfing WebMD. And I know it's all nuts. I know that I do. And I ask myself, what's the matter with you? Go get yourself help. Get a shrink, you'll be fine. And get out of your never mind. Stop and look at yourself. What are you doing? Don't you ever to yourself like this. These pills, this problem, this pity, somebody please get me out of my mind. I don't want to look to the future. When I go by a calendar, I'll actually. Good magazine, plant a garden and thrive, and exit the scene.